packing industry, in the meat industry. It is used as a preservative. It is used in your hot dog, your sausage, your corned beef, whatever. And it's also used in the cosmetic industry. You know, yes. For all the, okay, for example, all the nail polish and all the things that they really put on. Yes. It's something that I'm also used to remove the, is where you get the oil from. Now, when the nutmeg is green, it sticks onto the shell, right? So this is what you call the outer shell, right? So at this point, it's green. If I'll try it. You see, I crack it. We wouldn't get the nut, because as you would notice, the nut is stick onto the shell.
Yes.
But when it, after it dries, when it dries, this inside here tend to shrink. So then you can take, you can crack it and take off the shell very easy.
Anything we gotta wait? Message.
Vous devez être ici, madame. Sinon.
Yeah, don't.
Pour faire le boisson. Oui. Voilà. Et c'est bon pour le stomac aussi.
Oui.
Voilà. Et les chiens.
Ils vont pas en faire tout le chemin quand même.
Moi, la prochaine fois, je passe derrière. Derrière moi, il n'y a personne qui tire la corde.
Mais certaines personnes parlent les excursions.
No, it's because of that, no,